I was born and raised in New York City, in a housing project way up in the hood. I dressed in dark clothing, so folks started calling me Black Earl. Oh, and they used to laugh about it, cause deep down they knew they called me that, cause I was as black as soot. I've always been a lazy man, a couch potato with a clicker in my hand. See, motivation I never had, hid in the shadows when the boss got mad. For 20 years I never got a raise, I'm 33 and I never been late. I look busy but I'm not, I'm just walking around. I pick up some papers and I put them back down. One day I'm gonna stop paying my rent, live in a refrigerator box, never get out of bed. I'm Black Earl, a genuine lazy bum. I'll always make it through hard times at any W. Then one day some lame brains came and took O&A away. And at the age of 33, I felt like I was carrying the weight of the whole station on my shoulders. And Ron and Fez knew what I was going through. Every morning I'd unlock the door, lay down and I'd sleep a little more. Then I put away the bathroom key, everybody was depending on me. I eat a chicken wing with lemonade, Lord, give me strength to make another day. Times I felt I couldn't go on, push a button, throw a switch, answer the phone. Got lost in the van, I did my PSAs. 10 minutes work gonna take me all day. I'm Black Earl, a genuine lazy bum. I'll always make it through hard times at any W. I could hear Scotso say, Black Earl, you're a genuine lazy bum. You'll always make it through hard times at any W. And Jeremy say, Black Earl, you're a genuine lazy bum.